nice to the bridge, so now we're going to start again. Okay. Oh, kasi pagka hindi ito enough, yung control, nandito pa rin sa bridge. Pag ginalaw natin doon, ginalaw sa bridge, hindi masusunod, hindi siya masusunod. Kahit anong tanggal natin. So kailangan, walang control.
Tapos na sila kahit na yun din na kami din
okay,
na
din, oh.
Naka-hold up na sila.
Oh, ito rin.
Karoon din, yung din yung...
Steering gear. This is my steering gear on board. Good morning, everyone. Today is Sunday, 1100 hours. We are here at steering gear room. I'm showing you what kind of steering gear we have here. Today we are going to carry out our testing of emergency steering operation. Here's the panel board here, just in case the steering operation has a failure. But first, we have to switch off the control of the bridge by means of this panel board. This automatic at the bridge. We have to continue the motor running. Just only the pilot to be switched off. That means the is in failure condition. Here it is. So switch off this panel. It means the operation of the steering at the bridge, the control is already cut off. It means there is no steering. Here is the other one. The steering gear. By means of emergency situation, we can release this nut here for gyro, because you're going to use this wheel here for using the command where we want to put the desired operation, if going to left or side, or means starboard to port side, or going to in the middle means amidship. That's the operation just in case of emergency situation. We will carry out with the appearance of Chief Officer Bonyok. So we will use also the telephone here for communication at the bridge, just in case of emergency. We can use this telephone when we want to call clearly at the bridge, at the wheelhouse, by the attending officer, second officer or third officer, just in case of the emergency situation. So here it is. Here is the motor number one. And motor number two. But we use only the number two as for emergency. Because the vessel is always designed in any case of emergency. Yeah. Any such case of emergency, I mean. We have to pull this lever, then transfer here. Let Chief Officer Bonyog show what we can do. Okay, let's see. Next is 10, huh? Starboard 10. Wait. Wait there. 59. Okay. Midship.
Okay. Pag-abort, embarkasyon natin.
Okay. Starboard 10? Upper 10. Upper 10. Going to port then. Okay, port then. Port then. Hindi na, port then yung kayo na. Ngayon po, going to port 20. Port 20.
Picturean yung
starboard. Yung mga picturean? Ito, picture. Thank you. Okay, synchronized to the bridge. So now, starting to start again. Okay. Ah. Oh. Kasi pagka nandito, yung control, nandito pa rin sa bridge. Pag ginalaw natin doon, ginalaw sa bridge, hindi masusunod, hindi siya masusunod. Kahit anong tanggal natin. So, kailangan walang control.
Yan ang control. Yan ako. Tapos sa kabila, kahit na yun din na kami
din ako. Kahit yun din, oo.
Naka-hundo sa kabila. Oh,
pero rin.
Karoon din, yun din yung... Oh.
Kasi hanggat maaari, meron tayong motor sana.
Oo. Oh, so, mag-stick ko lang kahit yun.
Oo. Oh. Magalaw mo sa kanya, 410 or 2 mo.
Gracias.